advance into round number one by way of guillotine choke for the winner, Josh Fisk.